I'm Bill Powers. Welcome to my newest listing, New Horizon, the 80-foot 2003 Lazzara. Let me tell you about my top five favorite things about this boat. We've got a hydraulic swim platform. We've got a tube for jet skis on both the port and the starboard side. And up top, we've got a davit that can carry a tender as well. So there's plenty of toy storage on this boat. The sky's the limit for an 80-foot boat. This is unprecedented toy storage. My next favorite thing about this boat, and you'll see it throughout the entire boat, is the elegant Lazzara woodwork. It's full of detail everywhere you look, whether it's the detail on the columns, the crown moldings. What I really like about this Lazzara in particular is it's the darker, richer, more elegant woodwork that Lazzara offered. My next favorite thing about this boat is the enclosed skylounge. You still have plenty of exterior space on the flybridge. You've got a beautiful table out there, you've got a boat deck, you've got a wet bar, but in here, you've got another salon. If you have multiple generations on the boat, you know, grandkids can be up here, kids can be up here, adults down in the salon. This right here is a pull-out couch, and when they have their staterooms full, they sleep two extra up here. The grandkids stay up here, they love it. It's a great use of space. So here I am in the master shower. This is my fourth favorite thing about this boat. Now keep in mind, these things are not in order, but just my top five favorite things. The reason this is a favorite thing about this boat is these boats were originally delivered with jacuzzi tubs. Now jacuzzi tubs are awkward. They're not necessarily desired in today's market. And it's a very expensive refit to get rid of that and put this shower in. This is a great shower, it's huge. We've got a rain shower head over here, and we've got a handheld shower over on this side. So, plenty of space, easy in and out, and just a great upgrade from the standard jacuzzi tub. So here we are in the galley of New Horizon, and this will round out our top five favorite things. We've got a country kitchen in this boat. It's very social. You've got a great size dinette and settee here. And the nice thing about the enclosed bridge version of this boat is you're not adding a big lower helm in this area, taking away from your dinette and settee. So this is a really good size. Easily seats eight. Now, as well as that, you do have your day head, which this is kind of a transitional size boat for a day head. Some 80s have them, some 80s don't, but it's definitely something that you're gonna wanna have on board your next boat. As well as that, we also have a fully equipped galley, oversized refrigerator, got a dishwasher down here, trash compactor, additional refrigeration and freezer space here, and your wine chiller. So that wraps up the top five on New Horizon, the 2003 80 Lazzara. Listed by me, Bill Powers, at 26 North Yachts. Looking forward to your call. With a rain shower head over here and a handheld on this side for all your cleaning needs.
Thank you for having fun with it.
It can act as extra sleeping quarters for your grandkids. You know, if you look closely, you'll even find that there's a pull-out couch over here. too much. So that wraps up the top five. Take 16. So that wraps up the...
Thank you.